right outside the ring in front of Bailey. Sasha now. Baseball slide drops Mandy to the floor. Obviously, Sasha believes Bailey may have ulterior motives as she just glanced back.
Sasha's a walking on
the Meteora from Sasha as she takes down Mandy Rose.
Thanks from the top rope.
Meteora from the top. Here's the cover on Rose. Hooks the leg and a kick out.
I think she took a knee right to the face.
I hope Mandy's nose is all right.
Oh.
Man, I think Mandy's out of it.
I really do too.
Maybe.
Oh, maybe not.
Playing possum. Not only is she beautiful, she's intelligent.
See, here's a unique opportunity, guys. Mandy has no issues going out between Bailey and Sasha.
Oh, no! Mandy provoked the attack by Bailey, but after the duck, Bailey just wiped out Sasha.
Bailey planned the whole thing. She asked Mandy to do that.
She did not plan the whole thing. Corey.
Bailey couldn't wait to punch her.
Well, Bailey apologizing. It was obvious. Oh! Did you hear that? Did you hear that? Rose with the win.
Here is your winner, Mandy Rose.
Mandy Rose said, I'll see your knee, and I'll raise you a bigger knee.
Well, Sasha's little argument with Bailey cost her as Mandy Rose took out Banks.
It was a master plan by Bailey all along.
All right, so where's Bailey going now?
To celebrate.
Well, she obviously looks like she's upset with herself after what she did. And it was an accident, guys. She was going after Mandy Rose. That was clear.
All right, but by the angle, I don't
believe that for a second.
I don't think Sasha knows that.